A new report claims millennials are pushing back major life milestones amid the coronavirus pandemic. The Quicken survey finds 8% said they postponed their wedding, 23% put off buying a house, and 13% put off having a kid. Overall, 62% say coronavirus had a negative impact on their finances. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.